Oh, but you already know, man. I miss you.
I miss you too. When you gonna come see me?
Hello, gang!
If you don't know, now you know. It's your girl, Funny Ass Xavier. Y'all already know the vibe. Stay tuned. Follow me on the gram.
And it's your boy, Big Homie Fly.
Y'all already know what time it is.
It's your boy, Big Homie Fly. Y'all know the vibes already.
Team Xavier, what's good?
Team Blas, what's up?
As y'all can see, y'all got the both of us, so that means...
We on something else.
That mean the prank queen ain't queening today.
Hello.
That mean the queen ain't queening today. You know, I ain't got my crown on today. You know, I'm giving it a break, you know, but it'll be back, you feel me?
Or King Blocks ain't doing it.
King, they ain't trying to be like
King.
Me. Team Blocks always trying to be like Team Zay.
King.
But anyway, y'all, long story short, as y'all can tell by that title, wait, hold on. We need them to do some things for us.
Oh, yeah. Make sure y'all hit that like, share, and subscribe button.
Turn that bell so you know when a bad.
Shut your mouth.
Is on your screen.
Or when gang them is on your screen, you hear me?
Period. Yeah.
I ain't gonna count. We gotta go turn up today.
We turning up today. As y'all can tell by that title, we're gonna be testing some loyalties, okay?
Mm.
My friend is in town. Now, y'all, this ain't no regular friend. You know, I grew up with her. We
like one of your best friends.
Yeah, we used to live on the same block. Y'all haven't really met her yet, but yeah, you know, them real friends, y'all, you know, people don't meet, them be your real friends. You feel me?
Or one of the ones you just don't, you know, get into, talk to a lot.
Talk to a lot, them be your
like
real
that.
Friends. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But long story short, this is one of my close, bestest friends. So we finna test her loyalty today. I'm gonna exit the car. And then a girl, who we gonna have call your phone?
I might do one of my cousins. You know, I got a lot of girl cousins. So I'm gonna call one of them, and they gonna just be, we just gonna be talking, flirting with each other, making it seem like I got another little shorty.
On the side.
Uh-huh. Then I'm gonna be telling her, like, man, I ain't really feeling her.
And
no
we
more.
Gonna see my friend reaction. I hope she gonna be riding to die for me, too.
What you want her to do?
Slap the shit at you. I don't care. I'll let her slap the shit at you. You think if this was to happen for real? She better slap the shit at your motherfucking mouth.
No, the hell she's been like, that's a big girl. She didn't slap five me.
I don't care, my man or not. My friend or my sister see you cheating in my face.
Whatever ain't in your face.
I mean, cheating behind my back, my bad.
True, that made more sense.
All I right. want them to slap the shit at you.
What if it's in front of you?
We all gonna slap the shit at you. But nah, y'all, he'll never do that, right?
Barely, but y'all make sure y'all hit that like, share, and subscribe button. And without further ado, let's get this thing started before she get out here.
Let's see her reaction, y'all. It's gonna be lit.
Oh, yeah, you already know how I'm coming. You feel me? I'm finna.
You gotta make sure you're
finna, call some Mac, you hear me?
Hello!
I'm finna Mac talk, you hear me?
You gotta call your female cousin, make sure
they're on point. Well, man, I got that, you hear me?
Okay. So
you think it's my cousin? The fuck? Nah, I'm just playing with you. Yeah, I already know the vibes already. Go ahead, hit that bell, and it's up in the stuff. Are you looking like Waldo?
Come on, y'all. Let's test the loyalty.
Let's get it. Hello. Come on, homie, now. So let's get it. Hey, look, man. I already got somebody on the thing. They gonna tee up. Hey, girl, what took you so long?
I'm
You must be talking about something impoverished.
Now
you want to
call
me. We're going to run right here real quick. Then we should be good.
I'm
going to
call you right back, man.
I ain't going to lie, my girl. How you liking Atlanta, Mike?
I don't know. I like it a little bit. I like the scenery, you know.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Like the trees. You don't see stuff like that in Chicago.
Yeah, you don't see hype just here. Well,
how you like these mosquitoes?
Nah, them things right there. Them deadly. I got like,
yeah,
well, them boys.
I swear to God, these mosquitoes in Atlanta, when they bite you, you be burning. I'm dead serious.
And they big. You can see them falling on you.
Yeah.
You
know you got big. For real, until you get home, you get in that water.
Yeah.
And it stings.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. You feel it. You feel it as soon as they bite you and you swell up so bad. Like,
You ready to eat some food here, Mike? Yeah. They ain't nothing like the rack either, man. No, I love Atlanta, though. Don't get me wrong. Atlanta ain't got bad food, but they ain't like Chicago. You know what I mean?
Hello.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm from the rack, so it's like, by me being from the, we got a certain type of food.
Yeah, that's
certain type of tires.
Yeah.
They don't got mouth sauce.
No, wait. They said they Harold's down here do got mouth sauce, and it's like the one in Chicago.
Yeah, you ever been to the Harold's Ice Bar?
No, that's what.
You know what's crazy? I never had Harold's chicken down here.
It's at the Harold's Ice Bar, but like, one thing I can say is they mouth sauce is good, but they fry their chicken too hard.
But see, that's why you got to tell them that you from Chicago and you needed to do business.
You got to stay there, huh?
Excuse me. I'm from Chicago, so you
got to
do my stuff right.
Exactly.
I need to go on here on me and Harold's out
you
here.
Raymond.
My Uncle Raymond's on my soul.
You that got stuff is not good.
Your wallet. I'm
going
to run this gas station
real quick. Yeah, go on here. I'm probably going to go to the pump. Do need the gas, though. I ain't going to care with you. You need something about it out there, but you can go grab it.
No. You need something?
No, I don't need nothing, man.
How much I'm going to put on
it? Your best gas, man, is on air.
30.
30. $30. All right, take your time.
Boy.
What's good, phone now?
Shit.
No, I'm in the cut, man. I'm just chilling, man. Yeah. Been low key wanting to get out more, though, low key, man.
You don't know?
Yeah, she be acting weird sometimes.
She don't. She don't be acting weird.
And, you know, you ain't never had like the same old, like you don't get tired of the same old stuff.
No, not really. I mean, routine is decent for me. I don't mind doing the same stuff over and over again.
What you mean?
Like going out to eat every week. You feel me?
Like, man, it's time to like mess with new people though. You know what I'm saying? It's time to meet new friends, man. Like, it's okay to meet new people.
But some people be weird.
Nah. Look, gang, look, check it out. Look, so overall,
right?
If a person ain't happy, right, should they stay?
No.
Should they stay because of the happiness of the person?
No, but you should tell the person that you're not happy and not let them feel like you know, let them know that you're not happy before you go out and just, you know, put your fish in other ponds.
Oh, okay. That's a good example.
Yeah. Philosopher around
this. Yeah, man. I mean, ever since I moved to Atlanta, though, I've been seeing some different quality, though. I've been keeping my cool for a little bit, but you know what I'm saying? It's different fishes in the sea. I will. I ain't gonna care.
Hello.
On my soul.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What you mean? I mean,
talk about some different fishes in the sea. Ain't no different fishes in the sea.
It's all type of fish. You ain't ever seen
nope.
Motherfucking Find Nemo. It's nope. Definitely different fishes in the sea.
Nope.
I understand. Nah. One day you'll get it.
Yeah, one day I catch on.
Yeah, one day you'll get it because it's a lot going on with life.
Mm-hmm.
We move on, we progress.
No, move on and progress with each other.
But I ain't gonna lie though, man. Like, your good sis good, but your good sis get on my damn nerves.
Hello.
As she should.
But I ain't gonna cap though, man. I be getting tired of her sometimes, bro. I ain't gonna cap. But I guess if she happy, I'm happy.
Yeah.
How that sound?
Happy wife, happy life.
Yeah, exactly. Happy wife. Happy not happy husband. Happy wife.
Oh, God. Y'all kill
people.
Ooh, this ain't never.
On my soul. All right, hold on. Let's import the call. Hey, what's up?
Hey, what you doing?
I'm chilling. What you
Where you at?
Nah, man. Dropping this goof ass girl at the gas station.
Probably. What's wrong?
You already know, man. Goof ass fiance, man. I'm trying.
You
ain't
gonna never call my phone.
I'm on the phone, yes. I don't know, but you already know, man. I miss you.
I miss you too. When you gonna come see?
you already know we gonna make that shit happen. What?
Who is that?
Because
I know you're not finna play with my friend like that. She just in the
Who is it in the background?
Don't relative.
Who is she?
Huh?
Who is that?
Huh?
Who are you?
Why are you all up in my business? Can you get out my phone conversation?
No, I can't. Who are you?
And you all up in mine.
But who is that?
When are you coming to see me?
No, who's not coming to see you? You might as well tell her that now, because I'm finna tell my friend. I'm
gonna tell. Why are you telling?
I'm telling.
See, that's why I don't be...
Y'all,
see, it be her goof ass people around her. They be trying to be all up in her business and shit, man.
But who is that, though? Who are you? What's your name? So I can tell my friend.
Nah, don't tell your name, baby. Don't tell your name. Yeah, you tripping.
Oh, okay.
You doing all that. Why you got to be in all my business?
We
just having a little conversation. Little bit of conversation.
Who you miss? How you miss her?
Huh?
You miss her?
Yeah, I miss her.
Oh.
I ain't seen her in a minute.
Why she in your business?
Because I don't know.
That's all I be saying, though. But you already know I'm going to make time for you. You already know she getting on my nerves. Anyway, I'm then up in a suit swap over there. You feel what I'm saying?
Just let me know.
Oh, yeah, for sure. You know, we're going to link up and do what we got to do. Okay. I got that for you when we link up, all right?
Okay.
All right, in a minute, babe.
Babe, okay.
That's how they talking to Lama.
Okay.
Yeah, that's how they talking to Lama.
Okay, so. I ain't never heard that.
How you ain't never heard that?
Mm-mm.
That one young thug be telling to his homies. Yeah, babe, you call him babe.
Thug, so I don't know shit about that.
You gonna come to Atlanta and listen to him?
Okay, we gonna cross
my. All right, man. All I gotta do is say, don't tell her nothing.
I don't know.
Cause look, that's between me and her. We already know what's going on. You ain't gotta tell her nothing.
Oh, that's
her. On my soul, you ain't gotta tell her nothing. On my soul, we cool.
I got you.
On my soul, as long we got the same page.
Yeah, we on the same page, same chapter, same book.
Oh, here she come now.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Yeah, though, you cool as hell. I fuck with you. Uh-huh, you know, long you good, I'm gonna be good. Hey, I got the gas.
You had $5 on your car. I had to use my car for gas, big bro boy.
Duh, everything on your account. What you talking about? I'll pump the gas, baby girl, I'll pump the gas. Come on, man. Being the gentleman.
Bro, I had to use my car for this gas, like.
Friend. Who he be talking to?
What you mean?
He just on the phone with Miss telling him she miss her. He miss her. They miss each other.
What?
Bay. With the bay at the end.
Who?
Some girl. I asked him what her name was. He told me not to. So I just sat back and been quiet and, you know, listen. My listening ears was on.
You lying. Y'all fucking with me. Y'all got to have some.
Friend, I'm your 10 year. Not gonna lie to you, that man was on the phone with some girl. She miss her. Watch. And you know what's up already.
See, that's what I'm talking about. Y'all ready to go eat? What, babe? What, Snooker Pump, you okay?
Who you was
talking to? What?
Tell me. Who you was talking to on this phone? What the fuck you looking back for? What you looking back for?
The hell you sapping on me for in front of my friend?
Who you talking to? You just talking to a bitch while my friend was in the car.
Didn't I tell you don't say nothing? That was a wedding planner. She know that. That's why I told her don't say nothing.
You missed the wedding planner. You missed.
I'm trying to set it up.
And the wedding planner you, bae.
Nah, that's your thug. You remember when your thug called his homie, bae? That's exactly the energy I'm giving. Okay. Where you going, bae?
Go.
Come here. Where you going? The hell you telling us shit for? You should have shut your ass up. You're not even getting me in trouble.
Get the fuck out my car. Get out my car. Fuck out.
So you finna put me out because of that?
Get the fuck out.
She don't even know what she's talking about.
Get out.
Did you say she do drugs? Did you say she'll recover a drug addict? She don't know what's going on.
I know what you want, but you got to get out, sir.
Get out.
So you gonna put me out in a minute, a Georgia?
Get out my car, I don't care. Get out my car.
You know ain't no way.
Get out my car, though.
Anything too far, Georgia, what you gonna tell me is get out, for? You both sound clucky. I'm gonna bank your ass.
It's okay, sis. Fuck wrong with these niggas?
Tell him to call sis.
Exactly. Call that bitch.
Huh? Can I get my phone?
No.
Fuck on.
Can I get my phone?
Fuck on.
Cause they gonna treat me like Erykah Badu.
Yeah.
Gonna treat me like everybody do.
Yeah.
Like it's your own fault. It's right, bitch.
Not yet. Call Tyrone. I love you, baby.
Exactly.
Talking to other bitches. I love you. Wait.
So you think she wasn't gonna tell me? You thought she wasn't gonna tell me?
Why is she tricking?
You thought she wasn't gonna tell me?
are you telling?
You thought what she was gonna tell me.
You a visitor. You supposed to let me do what I gotta do.
If this was real,
if it was smelling fishy, I was supposed to tell.
Exactly.
If it was smelling fishy, you supposed to watch it.
Hello.
What you talking about? Ridiculous.
My bitch. Not bad.
10 years. I wonder if my homies gonna do this. Cause my homies,
test them
they
out.
Be sneaky on my soul.
Test them out. Test them out.
Bet.
Test them out.
Bet.
Because my bitch is riding for me. Period. Okay, as y'all can see.
If I was on the phone with my sad piece, we don't need no validation, baby girl.
If you was on the phone with your sad piece, you shouldn't have been on the phone in front of me.
Exactly. You had to know he want for real.
No, he couldn't have been. He couldn't have been, because I'm telling you. You ready to risk it all? Because I'm ready to tell it all.
Oh, wow. This is amazing. You ain't just gave me that energy when you got in the car. I thought we was cool.
We cool until you not cool.
Oh, okay.
You gonna put up pressure for your homie, huh?
Big energy.
I know y'all knew each other.
10 plus years.
No, I'm telling you.
You know she wasn't
even. It's 10 years loyalty, though.
Yeah. Right about because we were testing your loyalty. I don't even know. I didn't have to test your loyalty. This was his idea.
Yeah, I'm telling you. You don't want to know who she is. I ain't going to even lie to you. Who is this? Let's see.
That's my cousin, girl.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. Maybe she didn't say. Was they flirting a little hard or was it sound like?
It was a little. That little miss you. I miss you.
It sounded a real.
It sounded a little.
I wouldn't even put on speaker. Why would I put on speaker knowing you was in there?
I got you. Let me see what cousin you call. Let me see what cousin you call.
No, you ain't got to see cousin.
Yes, I do. Don't play with me. Because that she said that miss you was kind of hard. Who said it? Him or her?
You know they probably the prank.
Who said it?
Both of them said it to each other. Yeah.
Hey, you going to tell everybody?
I'm telling.
You acting like a 12-year-old. You going to just point the finger.
Yeah. Okay. Let me see the cousin you
use. Nah, man.
Like, why?
Because you don't need to see the cousin, not you. Damn. That's not the cousin.
Okay.
Damn. All
right.
She played her role right there. She got her loss.
Okay.
Damn, man. Hold up. What you mad for now?
Okay.
It was a prank the whole time.
Okay.
Damn.
But let me see the cousin that you use.
Come here in the prank first, because you trying to get all of my personal business.
I miss you hard for.
Huh?
You, why y'all feel it hard? She said that it felt a little weird.
Yeah, because I tried to make it look good, right? That's the goal, right?
Because motherfuckers be doing their cousins.
You know y'all in
the This ain't no little kid stuff. This ain't when we was like 8 years old. We used to fuck with our cousins. Play house and stuff.
Grown people be doing their cousins.
Nah, man, we ain't doing that no more. That was a long time ago.
Okay.
We was kids. We ain't know no better.
So you thought we might be a kissing cousin.
Oh, you used
the
one used to kiss.
Vi rider standing around to give you this phone. get this.
This nigga.
Go ahead, get this.
Hey, you got my sentiment.
I just want to know who she was.
I still want to know who the bitch is.
Cause he on the phone still.
I still want to know who the bitch is.
Look, babe. I ain't shit on you. Let me back in the house. Let me back in.
No, get out.
You gonna just put me out? It's right, babe. You gonna leave me out here? You won't leave.
Y'all, he's a goofy. But like you said, with my bitch, period. Did that. You already know the vibe.
Period. Don't play with her.
Tell them where they can find you at.
Cookie Wookie on Instagram, Snapchat as well. Cookie Wookie.
Period. And that's my bitch. She riding for me. You should have slapped his ass.
I was trying to be WWJD Cookie. Okay. You know, what would Jesus do?
Okay.
Because Jesus wouldn't have slapped him. He just would have asked questions.
Okay.
Yeah.
Period, yeah. Make sure y'all like, share, comment, and subscribe. We got to see what Darnell homies would do if they was in this situation. We got to, where he goes? Y'all's pouring down out here. So, Darnell.
Yeah.
Why you playing in the rain?
All right, one thing first. Let me say one thing.
Okay, go ahead. You don't got to touch my phone.
I'm praying for the people in New Orleans.
Hello.
Hope everything go good for you guys. This rain getting bad in Georgia because, you know, a lot of stuff going on in New Orleans. We praying for y'all. Hope everything get better.
Yep.
That's first thing first.
Second thing, what cousin you use?
When I tell you, I ain't finna tell you.
What you not?
That's the point of the prank. I'm gonna keep my cousin a secret.
That's weird, like. But anyway, neither you see one of your homies, what they pass this test. The friends you know you got, if a dude called my phone, what they tell you?
No, because I deal with friends like that already. They did not tell me nothing. They already told me stop when they was mad at her. You hear me? Like that man, that dude you went to lay from with, and you out on his back.
When? We was broken up.
No, we weren't.
Yeah, we
were. We were never broken
that's
up.
That's when I saw you in them drug inboxes. I was like, oh, he went to play that game. Y'all know me. Period.
So you out on the nigga
talk
back?
About that.
So you out on the nigga back?
I got to come 10 times harder.
So hopping on the nigga back 10 times harder?
A bitch was hopping on your back and chance on video.
That was the part of the video.
Let's keep it moving.
No, that wasn't the part of the video. You was in a relationship
that
with this dude.
That wasn't no trip. And you was in a relationship with me. Let a bitch just hop on your back like I won't go find out.
You
that
ain't.
I ain't see that in the video.
Yes, you saw it in the video.
I didn't see it in the video. I saw it on somebody else's Instagram page. Story.
What? Why you doing something on other people's stuff for?
Because FBI, detective, criminal.
But I ain't going to catch though. It wasn't like that. Like how you was. Like you were middle of the night. Lay front, ready to slide,
well,
ready to get your ass lit.
Can I tell you something? You better say a like, share, comment, and subscribe. I'm glad my people ran for me, you know. Y'all, I'm out. He mad as hell.